Welcome to my channel Meghna Manjrekar Hauls and Reviews. Today this video is going to be a little bit different video. Actually, I have seen lot of ladies, lot of women, they go for nail spa, they do all that kind of nail art and all. So like right now, keeping the current situation, we cannot go out in the nail art salon or maybe nail spa. We cannot go out for all that thing. So what I thought, why not to do something creative at our home? So while I was searching Flipkart, this is not at all sponsored video, I have got this product by my own money, let me be very clear. I came across to this product. This is basically some kind of a nail. It's not stickers, it's not basically stones, rhinestones or something, it's kind of some mixture. They have 48 different small bottles, okay. Each and every one is having different kinds of pattern, different colors, like all that. Some is having mix, like all that. This one is having mixed glitters, like all this. You have total 48, and I think this was around 250 or maybe 300 rupees. I'll give you the product link in the description box, or maybe it will be pinned in the comment section, so you can go ahead and you can buy it. It is available, easily available on Flipkart, and I got the thing from Flipkart only. Y'all can see this is dabba, and basically it is from the brand SYGA. I don't know how you pronounce Saiga or something, and it came in this kind of plastic wrapping. So we will just keep this thing aside. Now, as I told you, there are total 48 small tiny bottles with all different kind of glitters and all. So what you can do, you can, if you have any younger daughter or any small school going girl or something, you cannot take her to the nail spa. Of course, it will cost you too much, and even that is not good for her nails also. So what I thought, if you have, this is going to be useful for them only, and that is why specifically for this video I have already chopped up my nails. Why? Because I just wanted to see, if you don't have bigger nails, then can you do this kind of things on your nail, how it looks. I just want to do an experiment, and this experiment, it is going to be in front of you all. So yeah, now what I'll do is I'll just take you to my desk. We will just, and before that I'll just tell you what all things you'll require. As I told you, you'll require this. If you have something at home, then you don't have to buy, but I was not having, so I got it from Flipkart. So you need this kind of glitters or maybe stones or whatever you have, you need that. I have taken 2-3 different companies nail polish, just to see, like we will just like work here and there. I'm not sure how it is going to turn out and all, and if it is turning bad or something, don't call me for that. Even I'm experimenting for the first time. So I've taken 2-3 different kinds of nail polish. I've taken a plate on which I can just pour the glitter or whatever over here, and I can just stick it on my nails. So this is the one plate. Okay, I've taken my plucker. This is very old plucker. Basically, this is like given by my mom to me. So this is a special plucker. So a plucker. And finally, what you require is a top coat. Okay, what I have right now over here is Jacqueline USA double use top and base coat. I have this. So if you want to lock everything finally, then you just have to apply a top coat. So this is that. Now what we will do, we will just move to my desk. Now what I'll do is I'll just try to do one or two nails, and then I'll, after drying, I'll show you how we can remove also, because the main problem is while removing. So I'll just apply little bit of nail polish. If you want to apply two coats, you can apply two coats, but over here, just for the experimental purpose, I won't apply two coats, because in any case I'm going to remove it. Okay, so this is one coat of nail polish. What I'll do is I'll just take a hard, you all can see, you have to just let it dry for some time, to give some time to dry, right? Just if at all it is little bit here and there, you can just adjust it with your plucker. Y'all can see this. Now we will just give it some time to dry. What I'll do is I'll just take one other color. This is basically a very simple, but this is, you can say, for teenagers or maybe very young school going girls, of course, who are into nail spa and like who all go for nail art and all, they will feel this is funny, but this is not actually funny. This is for smaller girls, younger girls. and that is why I told you, I have chopped up my nails just to show, because younger girls, they do not grow their nails big, as far as I know. I'm not sure because I don't have a daughter, so I can just predict. Now I'll take, if you don't have plucker, don't worry, you can just take, you can just do randomly, like you can just pour randomly, like I've just kept randomly. You can do that way, or you can take 1, 2 and you can keep it as per the designs also, right? By this time now, this is already dried. See, this is dried, right? Of course, the top part, by mistake I have touched it. So what I'll do is, I'll just open this. I'll try to open, it's not opening, one second. Now you all can see it is already dried. What I'll do is, I'll just apply a top coat. Now the top coat is applied. We will just wait for some time. We will let it dry. Then I'll show you how to remove also. Because like if the child, if your daughter, or maybe if they are going for some party or something, you can do this kind of things at your home. It will save your money. It will, like, they can be just creative. In fact, they can do these things by their own selves also. You don't have to spend your own time. But then this is, I thought, little funky. And just because I am not going to keep it, I have applied only on two nails. You can apply multiple, like you can take multiple things on different nails. You can just apply like directly also, because in this they have given you small glitters also, like over here you all can see, this is very small, like tiny glitters. You can just directly pour on your nail polish, as like when it is wet, just have to dab little over here, or like total on the nails, and just keep it for some time. It will dry, it will get dry, then just apply the top coat. In fact, you do get glitter nail polish and everything, but this is like you can make your own concoction. That is like if you have glitter nail polish, which is of not your own choice, but you want to make some matte nail polish or maybe some other nail polish with the glitter, then definitely this is going to help you to make your own concoction. That is what my main target and my main aim is, because whenever I go out, sometimes I do like glitter nail polish, but I don't like the color. Sometimes I like the plain color, but in that the glitters are not there. So that is why when you have such kind of thing, this is an extra, it is not required, but if you want, then you can definitely go, right? You can see now this is already dried, right? Now what we can do is, like, I'll show you how to remove also, because I think it is going to be very easy. You just have to take a little bit of cotton, the nail polish remover, just pour it on the cotton, and as we always do, because this is not going to harm your nails. Basically, the main point is that, because whenever you go for nail spa or something, if the parlor is not hygienic and if there is some problem with the maybe the nail polish or maybe some things which is the person is using, then definitely that time you can have nail infection and all, right? So that is why I'm telling you, if you want, you can do this kind of things at home. You all can see it's already totally removed, and it is not going to cause any harm to your nails, because you have not applied any glue. That is the artificial glue you have not applied. You have just used your own nail polish. Yeah, you all can see I have not removed properly, but you all can see it's already totally removed. And I will just suggest you one thing. Suppose if you want to apply this kind of thing, and if you want to go for some party and all, then just apply before your party, because this is not going to be the long lasting one as your nail spa or something can be. This is not going to be that long lasting. This is going to be, like, you can say maybe for 4-5 hours. Of course, if you have locked it properly and if it is dried properly, then it can stay more than that. But then it depends how, what activity you do with your hands and how you are doing, what you are doing, right? So I think I have shown you each and everything. Still, if you have any query or anything in your mind and you want to ask me anything, definitely do comment down below. I'll help you with the thing. And if you want to send me any DM, then Instagram link also will be given in the description box. You can check that also. You can message me on Instagram. If you have any other video suggestions which you want me to make a video on, that also you can leave in the comment section. I'll try to fulfill your comment as soon as possible. And if at all this video is of little bit of help, please do like and also share this video with your friends and family. Yeah, that is all. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.